Welcome back to the Mad Max Wasteland, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we're still looking for Glory. Believe she's in one of these, but two more holes to search. Come on! You down here, kid? Glory?
How found her. Find that child.
Nah, it's not Glory. Shit.
What was that?
Let me pick up the axe! It's a cave-in. Sounds like a cave-in. We've got zip lines coming in here. Ah, this is where the hole would have been. Also, it doesn't matter which one you went to. Ah, okay. You'd search two and then the third one, that would happen too. Please tell me she's still here somewhere. Down here, kid. Behind this dead body.
Gotta be another way to get to her.
Hi, kid.
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you.
Come on, kid.
Through here.
And the problem is now I've got to try and get her out with the buzzards here.
You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
It must be.
Damn it, I can't draw my gun. If I could draw my gun, I could carry her at the same time. Oh shit. Kid, you're gonna have to hide. Now we've got a way out! Oh. Hi.
Stay here.
I'll stay.
Oh! Damn, that was me hoping I could just take the car. Duck shot. Yes, brutal mode. Come on! It's me and you, bitch. I meant to beat him. Get up! He had an axe. Where the fuck did that axe go? Oh, don't tell me it despawned. No! Shit. Out of shotgun shells. No melee weapon in sight. Fucking hell. Yes, fury mode. Ow. Ow. Nearly got him. Hurry, bitch! Come on, send in your goons. Ow! Don't you bitch slap me! Bitch, you're gonna die! Very good, I
that's
got you. Get in. Put your seatbelt on. Unless if there is a seatbelt. I very much doubt it in that piece of shit.
You and me?
Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes.
I remember being here.
The old man with the star. He your papa.
He's a man. He's a friend. No, Daddy.
your mama stay behind.
My man, thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan. Smart. But why the other deal?
Mama had a scratch in the same place as you. When you came, Puzzle was already there.
That was a pretty cool flip. There's too much stuff sticking out the sides here. Even so much as touch it, and it flips you. Really annoying. Oh, fuck me. Do you mind? Oh my god, go away! Let me leave! I've got no boost. Ugh. Fuck it. We're going cross map. One round left. Bye bye, bitch! As long as we don't run into any more trouble, we should be okay. Much that can be said for any situation.
That's Gaston. That's where Mom is at. No.
Why?
That's just the way it is.
Right, there's no direct route in via Deep Faria. However, if we're going via the Death Run, it should be clear. It'll take less time.
No. I travel alone.
We know eventually he is going to go with them. It's painfully obvious. I mean, he wouldn't have risked his life if he didn't care for him.
Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
There we go.
I heard you ventured into the northern tunnel.
Hope.
I found you.
come bucket.
This machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
Don't be an idiot, Max.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Fairly fast car. Kind of fast travel though. Yes, I can fast travel literally right next to him. I'm getting that car back whether I have to kill him. I am the Road Warrior. Jump bucket! Way! That was a sweet. That was ridiculous. I'm gonna beat your ass, you little hunchback. There she is. Oh no.
You came for me.
What happened?
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ!
Stank gum.
The ruination of stank gum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family.
Stay the fuck away from them.
You must be the dad. Well now, Daddy's gonna die! Daddy by the finest arts. And there's a surprise for you. I'll tell you. This will be the first layer of your skin.
What have I done? Oh, Rachel!
Will you fuck off, Purple Man?
Now you go visit your little family, little man.
Gotta get close. Close enough to do that. Finish it with a headbutt.
What did he tell you?
Lord Scrotus was here. He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family.
Oh no.
A child, a dog. Lord Scrotus gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow!
Oh no.
In all sorts of tasty ways! I catch the shit!
Oh god!
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the magma.
Whoa!
Righteous, it was not. I confess. What could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
So?
Where would Tomah be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Shit. Can't fast travel there. Great. A storm approach, I've got to hit the jeeps. What do you want me to say, Chum Bucket? Shh. I got to save up for that. Okay.
My ally! My ally! Jump! Speak to me!
I don't like the look of that fire. Can I fast travel yet? Because I'm really getting tired of him is crying. Yes. I swear to God, John Bucket, if something's happened to them, doesn't matter if you're my black finger, I will kill you. Talk of you. Well, at least Stankum's dead.
No, no, Jay, not back here.
Tough.
Please, say, let's go somewhere else. Anywhere. There's nothing for us here. Please. No. No. Of silence. Shit.
He murdered them. Scrotus. Oh, we'll have his blood. Must fight him. And end him. Where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Not days. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags and desperate unholy mutations.
Blood bag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Well, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
Can I get there quickly? Yes. Scrotus is going to pay for that. I can't believe they actually killed him off. Gutted about that. Right, I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I hope you guys are still enjoying the series as much as I am actually really enjoying it again now. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Do leave a like if you are, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.